Zach. Zach. How the guys doing out there?
5-1-1 at halftime.
5 what?
1-1.
1-1? I thought you said 5 to 1.
No.
Hey, Zach, who scored?
Evan scored.
Evan did? Brooke. Thank you. Out. Snuck in behind you.
I was just thinking, I was like, wait, I thought what? Mr. Irving was coming.
We're up by one?
Sweet.
And then I was like, where is he? And I looked behind, I'm like, oh, there he is.
Back here with Porter.
Yeah, that makes sense. You got me quite the comeback.
It's frustrating because sometimes they just make really poor decisions. Like they try to set the ball to a person that's not as good of a hitter.
Yeah.
Or they try to score when they could have set it.
Yeah,
it seems like she's they hit it out of bounds. First game. First game jitters for all of them.
Really. She was really nervous. She hardly said a word. I heard this kid play a couple games already.
Have you ever played a couple games?
Yeah. Let me say 14, 18.
I don't think we're going to get 10 points, but actually we get 11 points.
We need to go out and speak.
Boy might be able to do it, but she's,
I really need to come in.
She's a good hitter, but not consistent.
Yeah.
I just hope my battery lasts.
What's that?
Well, I'll be alright, I think.
Alright.
As long as they win this one.
Alright. Just tell them that.
I was trying
it's
to
like
do
you
a live.
Have to win this one, otherwise my camera might
go. I was trying to do a live stream, but this is like a tune.
Is it not live?
I got
right
like,
now?
No, because I got like 0 bars.
Okay.
I tried. As soon as I go live on it, it just totally dies.
It just dies. We gotta end it here because my butt's getting wet.
Because what?
Because my butt's getting wet.
They're brutal.
They're terrible. I'm actually gonna stand by.
In some ways, this is why it's nice to have chairs.
Because they're normally cushioned. Or at least
more comfortable.
Yeah. Yeah, even metal's better than this.
Yeah.
I just hope they lower the hoops after this because I want to throw up a couple of shots.
I doubt they will, but oh man, that's a good idea.
It feels good to stand. You gotta stand while you can.
You ready for basketball? We got an open gym after the game on Monday. The home game. Whenever the girls in, we get the gym. It's for varsity. JV and varsity. It's an iPad with a keyboard.
Oh.
It looks like a laptop.
I didn't know that. That's really cool. All right, let's see what you can do here.
Normally what I do is I have multiple cameras, and then I switch around. I'll do that on Monday.
That's pretty sweet.
I've had them before. I mounted a camera on the pole. GoPro right on the pole, so you get a net cam like, shot.
Oh yeah. Did it automatically move with the action then?
No, that just stayed on the net, but then I flipped the camera, so I had three cameras, so I had one on each end and then one in the middle.
That's the
end. Just depends on how much time I have to set it up. You know. Take setup to set it around. When we're in our home gym, I can set up an access point outside and get really good internet so I can stream it live. But these away gyms, some of them you get really good internet. This one, not too much.
You've got to bring your portable thing.
What?
You've got to bring your portable internet thing.
That's what I do at the home games.
Does it not work if you bring it to a place like this?
It might. Might. Pouring rain out.
Is it?
Yeah. Soccer's got to be getting soaked, dude.
I used to play soccer. It was actually kind of fun playing.
They must...
Harrison.
Dude, they're getting soaked
out
there,
man.
Rain? That's the rain.
Yeah, it's just outside.
Yeah. I was waiting to see when Zach was coming in. There he is.
Nice. No idea what's happening.
They hit the steel up there. Are they still playing, Zach? Hey, Zach. Are they still playing?
No, they're not. They just started like 3 seconds ago. I literally just ran into
the half just, or the rain just started?
The rain just started. They're still going.
They're still playing in it?
Yeah, right now. Let me give them all the 15 minutes.
Well, it just takes one bolt of lightning and then they got it.
How far into the game are they?
They have like 10 minutes left.
Okay.
I'm not winning, so I'm hoping they don't.
Good job, Brooke.
What happened last time?
Poor decisions.
Because like I walk in and we're down 15.
Yeah, they just made a lot of bad decisions. Man, it is coming down, man.
Yeah.
There's a reason I'm in here now.
I better finish this game. I like when that happens. Just keep serving it into the net. That's all
they
we want.
They did it a lot last game. That's how we got most of their points, I felt like.
Yeah. Come on, bro. Their setting has got to improve.
Yeah.
I mean, their sets are not, they're not setting them to make them, let them hit.
No.
They're just kind of like, just oh man, I hope I get it in the air.
Well, they're hitting it like this. I feel like normally they set this bad. That's
good.
Size accurate ball.
Soccer game's over now. I guess that was the bleachers. That was Thunder, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, my. give me some serves here. Set the ball, and then they set it behind it. You know what I mean? It's like,
not gonna help her.
Oh, they're bad. So she's got to lean way back. Try to hit. That was perfect, double.
What?
That was another perfect double.
Like, no,
unless they just delay. I don't know if they delay it. Come on, Falcons! So that means we won, right? That means we won, right?
We tied.
It was a tie?
It was a tie.
Oh, they scored a tie?
They scored right before they called the game.
Oh, you got me kidding.
Yeah, it's so...
Figures.
Yeah!
Come on, Brooke. Say it was a quick storm. They had a foul here. Get it back, get it back. Thank you.
it, defend it.
About having the right stuff.
There you go. Man, that looks like one legit battery pack.
Just this transmitter that's dying. Good now.
Sweet. Alright, well, it all comes down to this.
Yeah, this is only the 15 points.
Oh, is that how it works?
This game to 15.
Was that how all levels are? Okay.
Well, yeah, I think the lower levels, third game is to 15.
Okay.
JV Varsity play for best of five. Or actually, I think it's a Varsity that plays best of five.
Gotcha.
But JV plays best of five.
Man, that'd be a short game. JV.
Best of three,
done.
This first team won too as well.
Yeah. Should be done in like 20 minutes.
But this game's been going on for
wow, now it started about 5:15, so just after.
Well, I thought I could tell on here how long I've been recording, but I guess not.
Yeah.
get some serves in, bro. Come on. Falcons! Can't call him Faith because they're Faith.
I know. You have to be set. You must be saying Falcons!
Flat-footed.
I think they got their hopes up after getting the first two. They slowed it down.
close. Brooke nailed it. Come on, Brooke nailed it. Hit it deep.
Yeah.
I hate when they hit it short. Drives me nuts. Oh, that's a double. That's a double hit.
How can you tell it's a double?
I mean, you can see her hand hit it twice.
Like that.
Like it changed directions. And set it behind her. And I'm setting it in front of her.